What's going on, guys? Harry's Games here, back in our survival. So obviously these things are normally no commentary, but basically I just want to give you a quick update. So obviously if you haven't checked out my sad video, please go check it out. But this video is obviously containing spoiler. So earlier this morning I got a hard cast on myself. So it's very hard for me to navigate my mouse. I'm using my fingertips right now, and that's why the only thing I can really do is stick with my custom survival, since there's no opponents or anything. The only thing is mobs. I mean, I can, you know, kind of move, like, I can't majorly move, if you saw my cast. The cast, I'll post a picture on Twitter, soon, so just make sure to check out that at HighRaceG. Basically, the rest of the episode will be with no commentary, so I'll shut off my mic in a second, but I just want to inform you, just so, the content that you watch is not going to be as, you know, the movements aren't going to be as quick as they usually are. Here's Phil, capable from the last time. So, you just gotta just brace for that. So, yeah. Make sure you guys, yeah. So, I'll see you guys. I'll make sure to enjoy the episode, and I'll see you guys soon in a commentary video.